don't wanna be a token. Nah, bro, no joking. I don't wanna be the only black teaching Bible study, cause you focus on making sure your white church look a little more diverse. Never really cared about my gifts, you just wanted me to sing first. Gave me about 5 titles, I don't even know what I'ma leave first. Then ask for a salary, man, you tell me get a degree first. Man, I know at least 5 people, and they all got stipends, and I serve more than all of them together. Y'all know that's trifling. I don't wanna be your token Negro, cause I got talent, show me off to the people, cause that ain't what it is. Come on, you can do better than this, yeah. I don't wanna be your token Negro, cause I got talent, show me off to the people. People not poor, I grew up with them, so I'm sure. But when it's time for their mission work, why go all the way to Honduras? Yes, I know they poor, dude, but so is third ward too, fourth ward and fifth ward, southwest, southeast too, east side and the northeast. Everywhere I see poverty, 5 churches on 6 blocks, the high supply, low demanded. But if I ask around, the community feels so abandoned. Oh, you raised 50 million good, but why spend it all on a building? Yes, I'm black, but I don't just play sports. I'm a scientist, economist. I'm a judge in court. I'm a doctor. I'm a farmer. And I'm a lawyer, too. And I was made in God's image. I should be more than a token to you. I don't.